We got intelligence from the CIA this morning. They convicted Nina Krylova. Espionage and treason.
They say that you really know someone when they're in a really bad position. It's really bad now. I don't know if it could get any worse than that. And we'll really find out, I think, who she is and what she's made of.
We open season three with her in a Soviet prison, the famous Lefortovo prison, which was a prison in particular for KGB officers who got in trouble.
In Lefortovo prison, Nina meets Evie, a European student who has been visiting the Soviet Union and is suspected of committing espionage.
I'm Evie from Belgium.
So they put Evie in a cell with Nina and try to use Nina to help find out the actual truth about Evie's guilt or innocence.
He told me to meet him in Brussels.
After you left the package he gave you.
Yes.
Victor did make a deal with Nina. He basically said if you can get the truth out of Evie, your labor camp sentence gets reduced.
Nina. No. What did you do? Nina, no! 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 What did you do? Nina! Nina! Nina, what did you do?
As terrible as it is again, it's probably one of the worst things she has to do because it's a young woman her age in a similar position. And
вы легко завоевываете чужое доверие, Нина Сергеевна. Вы совершили предательство. А мы тем не менее.
So after, you know, she accomplishes the Evie mission, she has another mission with Anton. Anton is one of the most valuable scientists. There was a big trade that happened while Nina was at the residentura.
This scientist, Anton Baklanov, is now there working for the Soviets under lock and key on stealth technology. But they can't tell whether he's really working or whether he's dragging his heels, whether he's trying to solve the problem for the Soviet Union or whether he's trying to undermine them. And so they want Nina, who's very, very good at getting into people's heads, to get inside his head.
Если у вас все получится с ученым, считайте, что вы полностью оплатили свой долг.
So now her freedom is based on Anton's work and their relationship.
Я хочу вам помочь.
Хотите мне помочь, интересно? Чем?
Всем, чем я могу.
It's kind of an indefinite mission.
Вы научный работник?
Нет.
Тогда мне не нужны ваши услуги.